Oh, wait. I have to go down here. Duh.
Are you all right? Your delta wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she
abandoned you,
was taken, Ordis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't!
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you
That's
remember?
Enough, Ordis! Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think... Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about.
Whoops. I'm like running all over the place there. I'm assuming I go to navigation now. Investigate sentient energy.
Sensing any sentiments, but there is something. Oh no.
Hello?
Ghouls. Something must have disturbed their incubation sacs. That is
Hello, ghouls.
Just life cycle.
I'm already going the wrong way. No biggie. They just want a hug.
Operator. I am just a bug-addled cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
Ordis. Oh, Ordis. Mayo! I forgot to turn those sound effects off. Eagles. We don't want none.
I saw this place.
How? Did she? Did the Lotus show you?
What are we looking for here?
This blade may predate everything in your arsenal.
Thankful for the Helios, though.
Very faint traces of mineral exposure from Lua.
If we can find anything, unless I'm going completely blind here, which is very possible. It's very possible that I've just gone blind here. I think I've gone blind, guys. Don't mind me. I'll find what I need to scan eventually. Hello? This is gonna, like, be the longest portion of the quest for me, I guess. That looks like something I should scan. Wait, there's a piece.
Remnants appear to be of warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design.
There's one piece. I am just going blind, guys. Don't mind me. See, that looks like something I should scan, but it isn't. It's always the parts of Crest where I have to fight in something that seem to, like, take the longest for me. I don't know why, either. Oh, there's a piece.
Almost crude. If you you can get another scan, I
okay,
may be able
one
to synthesize
more.
A partial schematic.
I got this.
I know what you're going through with the Lotus. I mean, remember how you abandoned me? But look at how
angry,
happy I am
one
now.
More.
Don't worry, operator. We'll find her. Processing.
Apparently that was what I had to scan.
I
don't know.
Hurry.
I don't know. I found it at least. Didn't take quite as long as I thought it would.
Ortis, what's going on?
Are they coordinating an ambush? I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction.
I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Oh, Ortis. All the ghouls! You know, too late now.
I've reconstructed what I could. Check your foundry, operator. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference port seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
What about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right.
Oh, Lua.
One step ahead, aren't you, operator? Marking on navigation.
Before we go to the next part,